Ohio EPA took on Project WET with the collaboration of the ODNR, Division of Soil and Water Resources. It is a curriculum for educators, scout leaders, 4-H leaders, homeschool students. It involves 64 hands-on interdisciplinary activities that deal with water quality. Project WET is exciting. It gets the students, the people involved, they are learning about water quality, and then they apply that to their daily lives. Des Clement, State Coordinator, Project WET. I actually facilitate the project here in Ohio, hold educational trainings for educators, leaders, organizations, so they can actually become facilitators, and then they take the message out and teach students and other groups as well. So recently we just had a facilitator training at Darby Creek Metro Park. We had 24 educators that attended. They received the curriculum from the Ohio EPA, Office of Environmental Education. They basically take that curriculum and go out and they will educate hundreds of students or their organization.
So just to give you an idea of where we were last year to where we are this year.
Yeah, there are 64 activities in Project WET. Most of those activities are water quality related activities, and they teach various things from learning about macroinvertebrates that are in the stream to stormwater runoff. We want to find the science behind macroinvertebrates, and they are telling us how healthy the stream is. So there's a few activities in Project WET, macroinvertebrate mayhem, and then also benthic bugs and bioassessment, which is in healthy water, healthy people. And they will show the people how to monitor for macroinvertebrates. So we do a monitoring of turbidity. This is the amount of suspended solids that's in the water column using a scientific meter. It's a turbidity tube or transparency tube. We collect that sample and look at the suspended solids in the stream based on inches of water that's in the turbidity tube. So within the Office of Environmental Education, we have the Ohio Environmental Education Fund. What's kind of unique about us taking on the facilitation of Project WET is that teachers can write small mini grants for up to $5,000, and they actually would receive the curriculum for free. They would get a free training, the books are free, and then they can take it and apply it in their classrooms and educate their students about Project WET and water quality. So we have a lot planned for the future of Project WET. We want to institute a Teacher of the Year Award or Educator of the Year Award, someone that basically is going out there and teaching the message about water quality and how important it is to our daily lives. There'll be further presentations, there'll be other facilitator trainings that'll be going on. We hope to have other advanced facilitator workshops as well. So those will be workshops that are specific, like on groundwater, for facilitators that are already trained. So we have a lot going on with Project WET, and we look to advance that even further in the future.